Hey, what's up YouTube? I'm Zeke and welcome to the Dream Green Show. Today, I'm gonna show you how to get free money. Literally, it's just free money that you guys can receive today. It's through a platform called Webull. They're giving out their first free stock just for signing up, and then you'll receive a second stock if you deposit $100 into your account. You don't even have to buy any stocks with the $100 that you deposit into your account. All you have to do is deposit it, and then you'll get your second free stock. In this video, I'm going to explain how long does this process actually take? Do you need your routing number? Do you just need a credit card or a debit card? I'm going to explain all the details to you in this video right now so you guys can receive your free money too. But enough talking, let's get straight into the video. Welcome back YouTube. Here we go. I have Webull pulled up. It is in the Google Play App Store and it's also inside of the Apple App Store. All you have to do is type in Webull and it should be the first one to pop up. But here's the trick. You don't go to the App Store and just download it. No, because if you just download it, I don't think that you'll be able to receive any free shares at all. So what you want to do, you just want to go to your favorite YouTuber, link down in the description. Click on their link that's in their description, and that's how you will receive your two free shares for signing up and depositing $100. Because I don't think there's anything on their site that says if by signing up you'll get a free share. I think you have to be referred by a person in order to get those free shares. I could be wrong, but it doesn't hurt to help your favorite YouTuber out by clicking the link in their description. The link is down in the description, guys. Okay, so let's go ahead and get started with that. So I'm gonna go to a YouTuber right quick, click on their link, and then I'll pull back up Webull. All right, there it goes. I clicked on a YouTuber link. It's pulled up. Get my two free shares of stock by opening an account and by depositing $100. So let me go through this process right quick so I don't waste any of you guys' time. And there you go. I just signed up using a YouTuber's link. I'm pretty sure he's gonna appreciate it, and I would be just as appreciative if you guys use my link. So now let me go ahead and download the app. And there we go, the app is downloaded. So far it's taken me around 45 seconds to sign up, so the process is not long so far. Let's go ahead and open the app so I can open my account. So the first thing that I encounter from opening this app is, hi, I am Webull, want to learn more about me, or free stock. I'm gonna click free stock. So it said if I open an account, I'll receive one free stock. That free stock will be valued anywhere from $2.50 to $250. If I deposit $100, that free stock will be worth anywhere from $12 to $1,400. Please let me receive a $1,400 free stock, please. All right. And then of course you could refer a friend. My link will be down in the description. Zero commission. So it's telling you more about it. I'm going to hit deposit now so I can get my two free shares. Open account in the middle. Yes, let's open my account. Okay, so we're gonna hit open my account. And then that's gonna take you to this screen. In the top right, it's gonna say sign up. Let's hit sign up. Yeah, email. I'm gonna do an email sign up. All right, so after signing up, we are greeted with this. They want me to fill out the application. This is the basic application, social security number, phone number, marital status, gender, account type, risk disclosure, and then I'm going to submit it and see how long does this take in order for me to receive my two free stocks. And there it goes, we filled out the application. So now they're asking me what is my account type, a margin account or a cash account. I'm going to click margin account. Security tradings, I want to buy stocks, ETFs, and I want to do some option trading. Boom. And I've read and click continue. Options investing experience. Yeah, sure. Excellent. Good. All right, guys, and there we go. I filled out the application. It says the new account will normally be approved within 2 to 3 business days. Once the application is approved, we will notify you with an email. So thought it was gonna take a couple of minutes, but I guess it's gonna take a couple of days. So we're gonna be back. I'm gonna deposit my $100 and then I'll open my two free stocks live on camera for you guys to see how much money I receive completely free. All right, and we're back, YouTube. As you guys can see, it only took me around 8 hours for them to approve my account. Now I'm able to fund my account. As you guys can see, I get a free stock valued to $250 just for signing up. And then I'm going to deposit $100 to get a second free stock that's valued anywhere from $12 to $1,400. So let me go ahead and finish this application process. I'm not sure if I have to provide bank information or just upload my debit card. I'm going to let you guys know right quick after I fill out this information. So give me 1 second so I can fill this out. All right, so the first thing I'm greeted with is I'm going to hit the get started button. And then it's gonna ask me, do I wanna do a wire transfer, or an ACH? I'm gonna click the free and easy way. And then I also have two options, the real-time verification or the micro deposit. The micro deposit is that they deposit like 10 cents into your bank account. You tell them how much they deposit and what time, and then they verify your account. Or you can do the real-time verification. I'm gonna do that right quick since we're trying to get this free money as soon as possible. All right, and here it goes, YouTube. It just linked to my bank account. Took maybe a minute and a half to set up everything. So let's go ahead and deposit $100 so we can open up these two free stocks. Gonna hit transfer to Webull, and now we're gonna hit confirm. And there it goes. Let's see if these two free stocks are available to me now. So clicked on the menu. First thing I'm gonna click on is my free stocks. There it goes at the top. It says, congratulations, you get a chance to draw a free stock. Let's click on that. And there it goes. I got SAN. It's worth $2.49. Not bad. So depositing $100, that's a 2.49% gain from just signing up for Webull. So I did a little bit of reading. Since I deposited after 4 p.m., the market is closed, so I have to wait until tomorrow, until the market is open, for my $100 to be deposited into my Webull account for me to receive my sign up, my deposit bonus for my second free stock. So let's wait until tomorrow. The stocks are open. We'll come back and open up my second free stock that's valued anywhere from what was it, $12 to $1,400. So we'll be right back tomorrow morning to open up that free stock. All right, YouTube, and we're back. My money has finally been deposited into my Webull account, and I'm now able to open my free stock that's valued anywhere from $12 to $1,400. I figured it out. Once you sign up for Webull, you're able to receive your free stock just from signing up. The day of, once you get approved, you'll get your free stock. So that's money in the bank right there. But once you deposit your $100 to get your stock value from $12 to $1,400, you're going to deposit your $100 and it's able to trade immediately. Okay, so once you deposit your $100, you could go in there and you can start buying stocks with their money. But it's going to take actually 5 business days in order for your $100 to be deposited into your Webull account in order for you to receive your second free stock. I have mine here. Let's go ahead and open it. I'm very excited to see what would I get. Will my stock probably be valued at $12? I'm sure it would because of my luck, but crossing my fingers, let's just hope that I get the $1,400 share that they say that I could receive. In order to open it, you just click on the menu, and then where it says my free stock, you click on my free stock. And there it goes. I already opened up my first free stock just for signing up, SAN, which was valued at $2.49. So now it's time to open up my second free stock. Let's click that. And there it goes. I got LEVI, which is valued at $12.36. So I did not get the $1,400 stock, unfortunately, but I did receive around $15 of stocks just for signing up on Webull. With that $100, I could withdraw it back to my bank right now, keep these two free stocks in here and let it grow over time. Or what I'm going to do, I'm going to keep the $100 inside of my Webull account. You guys go down in the comment section, whatever stock that you guys request the most that I buy down in the comment section, I'm going to invest my $100 into that company. If you'd like for me to split it up, list those two or three different companies you would like for me to invest those into, and I'll do that. But whatever has the most ticker symbols down at the bottom, I'm going to invest my stock into that. So unfortunately, I didn't get the $1,400, but I did get free $15. That is 15% return. actually it's 100% return because I could withdraw that $100 right now if I wanted to, and I'll still be able to keep these two free stocks. So that's free money for you dreamers, everybody that has subscribed to this channel. That is free game. Click the link down in the description, sign up, get your free stock, deposit $100, get your second free stock. Let me know if you get that $1,400 free stock, and then withdraw your money if you want to, or continue to invest into Webull. They're continuing to upgrade that platform every single week. They're bringing out new updates every single week, so I think they are going to be a good competitor to Robinhood. But I'm just giving you guys free game, free knowledge on how to receive two free stocks. That is a great way to start if you have never invested into stocks before. Now you'll be able to have two free stocks, and you can tell all your friends, hey, I got two free stocks, and you can do it too. But other than that, a quick sum up. If you sign up for Webull in the morning, by the time in the afternoon, you will be approved. You get your free stock. You deposit your $100. Wait 5 business days. Get your second free stock. Withdraw your $100 back into your bank account and keep your two free stocks if you guys want to do it that way. Or keep your $100 in Webull and invest it into the market for you guys can start your small portfolio that way. Other than that, I'm Zeke, bringing you the Dream Green Show, and I'm out. Peace.